Tell you what, yeah, they did get after us, but super proud of our guys for hanging in there. They gave us a couple of breaks that allowed us to get back in the game and take the lead right before half. But and then they took the lead again there in the second half. But our guys just kept throwing punches and kept hanging in there. And man, what a ball game!
This had to be one of the most exciting games I've ever played in. Just, you know, the back and forth. They're a great team. We knew coming in it was going to be a dogfight. We didn't expect anything easy. So, like, you know, just the adversity and the resiliency that we had just to stay in the game, I think it was big for us.